just driving back from the glacier back to the glowworm cottages, and you can see how much it's been raining from the river here. And if we look carefully at the river, there's like chunks of the glacier floating down, big chunks of ice. See some there, just near you now, floating along. Amazing. Quite chilly, and it's just obscene how fast the river's going.